giant black skull behind the visor of the astronaut. I recognize parts of myself within those shadows, fighting to be free. If it can show the world one face, then another. Have I met it before? What was the name that sat on its head? Was it the first one who said, "Do you see the white shadow?"
Shadow.
deserve to be here. The crash. That's why I belong. It's always the crash I return to.
Shadow.
I birthed destruction. I am destruction. For the cycle to end, I must not just remember.